up. Thank you, David. Guilty. That is the verdict from a Hinds County jury today in the murder trial for Charles Kuebler. The Belhaven man was convicted of killing his girlfriend. 16 WABT's Meg Pace was in the courtroom when the verdict was read. She's live outside the courthouse tonight with reaction, Meg.
Well, it took a jury about 3.5 hours to come back with a decision that has sent Charles Louis Kuebler to prison, possibly for life.
We, the jury, find the defendant guilty of murder as charged.
The jury, made up of 11 women and one man, have spent a week and a half in this courtroom listening to testimony from dozens of witnesses. Prosecutors say Kuebler stood over Stuckey as she slept on a couch and fired one shot into her head, killing her. The defense never did lay out a clear theory of what they believed happened in Kuebler's Belhaven apartment the night of June 30th, 2010. In closing arguments, Kuebler's attorney Ed Blackman Jr. did say the jury should still find his client not guilty because the state didn't present enough evidence to prove this crime beyond a reasonable doubt. Well, the jury disagreed, and Tamara Stuckey's family says they are overwhelmed. The word they used was relief.
Relief. Just relief. I mean, you never know. Of course, we knew the state had put on a great case, and we knew the evidence was there in support of, you know, what we believed, but you never know. I mean, it is a jury that you just never know.
We tried to talk to Blackman about his decision to not call any witnesses to the stand on behalf of the defense, but he said he wouldn't be commenting on this case.